Welcome back to my secret cuisine. Here are all the ingredients to make a delicious, moist carrot cake with walnuts. We have 4 carrots, 3 eggs, 1 cup of all-purpose flour, 1 cup of brown sugar, 1/2 cup of vegetable oil, lemon zest, 1/8 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 cup of walnuts, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, coconut chips, and for frosting, butter, cream cheese, and powdered sugar. I'm using these baking pans that I already have put butter in, and I'm adding a little bit of flour. Set your oven at 325 and warm it up for at least 20 minutes. I'm going to peel and shred the carrots. If you don't have one of these to peel your carrots, you can use the back of your knife. I will be using this side of the shredder and shred all the carrots. We have 3 eggs, and one I will separate, keeping the yolk. You could use a hand mixer. Continue until you get a creamy appearance. After cleaning the plates, now we're gonna beat the whites. like a merengue. You're gonna set this aside, and then we're gonna add the brown sugar to the other mixture. And then slowly, while we mix, we're gonna add the sugar. Now we're going to start adding the oil slowly. Add your vanilla extract, salt, your lemon zest, Now we're gonna add the flour, and also contains the bacon powder. Slowly add your flour slowly. Make sure it gets well incorporated into the batter. Some of the all-purpose flour contains baking powder. I still added a half a spoon of baking powder into my flour. Now you want to add the egg whites. And kind of fold your batter. Add the carrots. And also your walnuts. And fold. Now that all the ingredient has been incorporated into the batter, we're ready to place it in the baking dish. Make sure you have the same quantity on both baking dish. And this is ready to go to the oven. After 20 minutes of baking time, you want to turn it . I have a second layer here . We can do two layer cake or we can do four layers cake by doubling the recipe. If you are going to do four layer cake, you have to double the amount of the ingredients. Now we're going to prepare the frosting. Cream cheese, butter, nice creamy appearance. The butter and the cream cheese all well incorporated. And slowly I'm going to add the sugar. This is powdered sugar, and I'm just gonna slightly cover the powdered sugars before I do the Now we're ready to put the cream in between the layers and also do the frosting on the top with the same mixture. I'm going to add a thin layer of the cream because I don't like it too sweet. So I will be adding a thin layer right in between. I'm going to finish this cake as a four-layer cake. Just remember that if you're doing four layers, you do have to double the amount of the ingredients. You also can cover the sides with the cream. Thank you. and also add some crushed walnuts to the sides. By putting some pressure.